me tell you what it's all about. You push it in and you pull it out. It feels so much better when you close your eyes. This strange sensation between your thighs. So all you people, don't be surprised. It's just a little thing called sexercise. One. Two. Three. Four. Uh-huh. When your breath gets short and you can hardly speak, I guarantee you'll lose 3 pounds a week. When you feel kind of funny and your knees get weak, you'll know that it's working at its peak. I can tell by the look in your eyes, you've been doing some sexercise. One. Two. Three. Four. Come on, girls. Come on. That's right. Stretch out flat in the bed and do exactly as I said. If he's a short little fellow and his muscles half dead, don't make him feel bad. Let him use his head. Be quiet now, no more your sighs. I can tell you're doing a thing called sexercise. One. Two. Three. Four. big wide asses. That's why you take these special classes. We have an instructor who specializes in the fat meat between your thighs. Quit acting like a prude, all surprised. He's gonna give you some sexercise. One, two, three, four. Come on, girls, let's get down. Move those hips. That guy in the chair, he can hardly speak. Can't move around cause his legs are too weak. His friends are cruel, they call him Crip, cause he's weak in the hips and strong in the lips. Do you know this morning, to my surprise, he came around to give me my sexercise. One. Everybody get some sexercise. One. Two. Three. Four. Thank you. relax. He's always trying to feel my, tush. He can't be more than 20 years old. And he's trying to introduce me to his, I can tell by that gleam in his eyes that we're gonna do some sexercise. One. You and I are gonna have some fun.